Hey guys, it's Rhae and I'm here with a really quick word. This is a specific word for somebody. It can be about anything, but specifically the dream was for a spouse. So in the dream, I saw the man and the wife, the man and the woman, and the man was on his way back to the wife, but on his way, it's like he was going to go back to an ex from his past, so a counterfeit, and he caught the wife knew he was on his way. The wife was anticipating him, and they were very close to their union. I heard 1 week, and they were very close to their union. And like he called the wife and he told her, basically she found out that he was going to go back to the girl. He said that he just wanted to have fun one last time, but he was so close to his union with his spouse. And the girl, the counterfeit, there was someone else in the dream who contacted the counterfeit and texted her, and the text message said, I need you to kill him, or I want you to kill him. And that was it. So I don't know if that specific threat was literal over someone's life, or it's just I heard the verse, the wages of sin is death. And then also, of course, John 10:10, the enemy comes to steal, kill, and destroy. So if it isn't your life literally, then it's just the enemy wanting to steal, kill, and destroy your promise. And you were so close to your union, you were so close to your marriage. Do not go back to the counterfeit. Obviously, anything that is not from God is from the enemy. In every counterfeit situation is always sent to keep us from our real blessing and our real where the Lord needs us to be or wants us to be, or the blessing that he has in store for us. And like I said, you were so close to your union, you were so close, and your wife knew. The wife was like obviously fed up, and she was annoyed and she was irritated, all because he wanted to go back and have fun again, or one last time. So I don't know, test the spirit, take this word to the Lord, ask the Lord to confirm his word, share his word with anyone he feel me to hear this word, but definitely pay attention. And of course, even for some, if it's not actual marriage and anything, just don't go back to where the Lord has delivered you from. Stay en route to where he's taking you to the blessing that he has for you, because there's no greater blessing. There's nothing that's more fulfilling than what the Lord has for us. And when we do things to please our flesh, obviously it is a sin. And of course, the wages of sin is death. And that's the whole point of the enemy when he does things, is to either steal, kill, or destroy you, your soul, your promise, your purpose, your life, etc. So yeah, test the spirit, take his word to the Lord, ask the Lord to confirm that his word is for you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and also hit the notification bell so that you're notified of any future uploads when I post. And I'll be back soon with another word.